Now a career high 18 for O'Connell, and now Duke's got numbers, and Barrett's got a slam.
Boy, what an answer by Duke after Syracuse was right there to tie it or take the lead. He has been efficient and running the lanes. Terrific pass by Tre Jones. You mentioned Alex O'Connell, another player that's done a really good job in this game, even though he hasn't put up a lot of scoring numbers, been Javon Delorier.